Want to learn how to step up the look of your balloon arrangements? Stay tuned for a little tip about printed latex. I'm Jan Iiams, and here's my bBrilliant tip. Latex prints add contrast and texture to arrangements and decor, and whether you use a lot or just a few here and there, they add more visual interest to set your work apart. I'm going to show you a weighted base with two clusters of five and how I like to arrange them for maximum visual impact. I have two clusters of five, and I'm going to press this down flat. And the same with one that's a little smaller that's going to go on top. Place it right on top. And instead of tying this together, instead, I'm going to push the top ones down and the bottom ones up. Now, we have a really sturdy connection. When I'm using this many colors so that you get maximum impact from how the colors are placed, instead of having the same color right next to each other, what I like to do is make sure that I have the yellow at the base and move it to the opposite side. The pink already is. So is the green, and the blue is off just the tiniest bit. Now, what we have is a full array of colors from any angle. And best of all, I have plenty of space right here to tie a weight, a pretty substantial weight if I want. Just tie it in place. And now the last touch, because this print has not only happy birthday all the way around, but even on top, and these are laying on their side, I want to make sure that they're consistent to be able to read it from all sides. So if you have one that is a little tilted, pull it out with your fingers, twist it, that one's good. And now, it's consistent all the way around. Now we're ready to add balloons to the top. I thought you might like to know just a little bit about the balloons that I used on top of that stacked base. The base itself was made with 11-inch pastel gold birthday. The prints were sized to 10 inches on the bottom and 8 inches at the top. This is a big 60-inch fresh-picked birthday flower. It has two chambers. The bottom is filled with air, and the top is filled with helium. Looks great by itself, but really beautiful when you add it to other balloons. This is the new pastel pink Megaloon from Batalic. It also comes in the full range of numbers in pastel blue. Down here at the bottom, I have an 18-inch max float happy birthday flowers. This is great. It picks up the same colors top and bottom, and I added some little accents in fuchsia with ribbon. I also have some little organic touches. These are 5-inch reflex pink and reflex key lime. They're sized down. I squeezed them a little to make them extra shiny. I hope you enjoyed this bBrilliant tip. There'll be more. Sign up for bGallery at bTALIC.com. It's free for balloon professionals. And remember to bBrilliant with bTALIC.